Well?
You did well to grow that much in such a short time.
I'm different from my father. And so's my talent.
You are different from Naruto. I didn't want to believe it, but...
So, what do you say?
Fine. I'll make you my student.
So, what are we gonna do first?
First, I'll measure your ability.
Huh? But you already did!
That was your full power?
No! I wasn't the least bit serious back there!
Then show me your true power.
Fine. I'll show you just how different I am than before. I bet you were surprised by how many cool jutsu I could use, huh? Huh? I'm way stronger than before.
I told you to show me your true power. And this is your answer?
What do you mean? What?
I have to ask. Why did you want to become my student?
Why? So that you could teach me my dad's weak points. So I can beat him!
Brain dead, idiot.
Brain what?
Fine. I'll start training you just like you want.
Yeah!
Boruto's really late.
Don't tell me he forgot the Chunin exam is today.
There's...
no way!
You're late again!
Sorry, training took longer than I thought it would.
I heard my dad made you his student. How'd it go?
Just wait and see!
You sure sound confident.
Let's hurry up and complete the paper test then, so you can show us the results of your training.
Huh? Paper test? I didn't hear anything about a paper test!
It was listed on the Chunin exam information sheet.
No way. I've been training nonstop, so I didn't even plan for a paper test.
According to the rumors, there will be questions about Ninja World history on the test. There's still time before the exam, so how about doing a little review?
Any ninja owes it to himself to learn about ninja world history. Come on, let's go. Konohamaru-sensei is waiting for us in front of the Hokage's estate.
I was waiting for you three.
All ready for the Chunin exam?
I'm sure you'll pass.
Do your best!
We will now begin the first round of the Chunin exam. You will all receive 10 questions. Please choose what you think is the correct answer for each one. If you answer all the questions correctly, you will pass the first round.
Okay, I'm gonna do...
The first round begins...
What's the answer to this again? I think this is... This is simple. Ugh, it's a question about my stupid dad. This isn't about history! I failed! No way! I need to make sure I prepare.
What's wrong, Boruto? You're staring. Ready for the Chunin exam? I'm sure you'll pass.
Do your best.
What's the answer to this again? I think this is... This is simple. Ugh, it's a question about my stupid dad. This isn't about history! Cinch.
Good job, everyone.
Paper tests are no match for me.
That's the spirit. Now, there's some time left before the second round starts.
So, we can rest a little?
Either rest or prepare yourself for the next round. Once you're ready.
Okay!
Are they going to make us do this?
The second round's going to start.
Are you ready?
I'm sure you'll pass.
Do your best.
Round two of the Chunin exam is a flag hunt. You'll have to search all over the Hidden Leaf Village and find flags set in different areas. If you collect a certain number within the time limit, you pass. But if you don't collect enough, now, begin!
I'm gonna grab every last one! Is this one of the flags?
I'm sure you figured this out already, but this test is all about time.
And apparently there are golden flags as well.
Yeah, they count for more points than the regular ones. If you search only for them but fail to find any, you'll just be wasting time. So just focus on gathering the normal ones, then go for the golden ones if you happen to see one.
Okay.
Added a golden flag. Listen carefully. The golden flag will only appear for a limited time. When the time runs out, it'll disappear, so be careful. I'll also give you 4 hints about where the golden flag is. Use them to find the flag ASAP.
Whoa! I struck gold!
Nice, Boruto!
Get the next golden flag.
Looking good.
Let me give you a hint about where the golden flag is.
Sarada, are you working hard out there?
Of course. If you have time to worry about your teammates, then you should work harder.
I know.
Use the hint to find the flag ASAP.
Looking good.
Here's a golden flag hint.
How about you, Mitsuki?
I'm doing okay, I guess. What about you?
Things are going great.
I figured as much. You're gonna be the next Hokage for...
I'm the one who's gonna be the next Hokage.
Sarada, you never miss a beat, even in times like these. Thanks.
Time's up, so I'm removing the golden flag. I wonder where the next golden flag is.
I'd better get serious here.
Let me give you
give you a hint about where the golden flag is. Time's up. The second round's finished. Yeah, this is gonna be a cinch for us.
Good job, you three.
We could have passed that exam with our hands.
Now we can finally go on to the third round.
I've heard the third round will be a series of one-on-one spars with the five Kages watching.
That's right, which means it's the perfect chance to announce your names to the ninja world.
Look how far we've come, Boruto.
Yeah!
Anyway, good work on the second exam. The third round won't be happening today, so you should take the rest of the day off.
Okay!
On the day of the third
round. Okay! I'm home!
Welcome home!
You will stand at the forefront of the new age. Use this, and show all the ninja of your generation just how great this technology is.
Who? Dad?
I heard you passed the second round.
Yeah.
Well done, son. Keep it up. Bye.
You came home just to say that?
It's important, isn't it?
Seriously? That's all he came back for? Dad. I'm heading out now!
Do your best, Boruto! We'll come by to cheer you on later.
Okay! It's finally time! Okay!